the first time since 1995, the Hokies win in Louisville. One of the best offensive games of the year from 65% from the floor. Kayla King, 1,000 career points. Hokies having fun in Louisville.
Low pass to Kentley. Open layup, yes. First right-hand layup is good. Hit the left side of the rim and then dropped in. Beautiful baseline drive and finished. Ball loose. King Vic gets back with five, finds Amor. Head fake, pulls up left elbow. Jay got it with 1 second on the horn. And that'll do it for the first quarter. A beautiful behind-the-back pass from Georgia Amor to a wide-open Matilda Eck. You gotta get a hand in the face of Matilda Eck. This crowd is silent. It's Kitlin near baseline. Backs down the defender, hangs in the air, turns, shoots, nylon. Karis Baker says right back at you. Beautiful feed, Amor, creative, crafty, such great vision. Overhead pass, inside strap, open, pump fakes, goes up, layup, good. 2 seconds on the timer, Amor finds a cutter, Eck is open, left hand layup at the horn is good. The middle of the lane left wide open. Dives down the lane, back up to King, jumps for three, puts it in! Nylon for Kayla King! You cannot guard Elizabeth Kitley 1v1, it is that simple. How about the Hokies? 12th ranked Virginia Tech knocks off a